When we created PayMe back in 2017, we really wanted something that would bring emotion into a payment experience, right? So we wanted to capture into something that Hong Kong people would love. And we all know Hong Kong people love cats. And cats are also a sign of good fortune, right? So we wanted to bring those two things together.